Right, there's a big incident in front of you. Red flag, red flag. We'll update you in the pits. Everyone's okay. Right. Change our strategy for the rest of the Grand Prix. We'll be getting underway in just a moment. Stand by. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, good work. Great pass. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Gap to your teammate ahead. 4.4 seconds. Out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Lapping around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Lost some time to the car behind. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. We're approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. OK, you're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS for the overtake. Okay, we want you to pit this lap, so push now, push. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Remember to pit this lap. Sergio is in for his stop. Right, let's go, come on. Okay, that was a fairly decent stop, well within the times we expected. Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. So your ERS is running a bit low. Look into changing your ERS mode in the MFD for a more conservative burn rate. Or you might want to try some lifting or gentle braking to recharge. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.1 seconds. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 5.7 seconds. And gap to the car in front, 2.9 seconds. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, gap ahead, 4.2 seconds. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy.
And Lewis Hamilton takes the chequered flag and once again wins.
A great display of dominance today, Crofty, by this driver. They led from lights out to the flag at the end, led every lap of the race. Brilliant stuff by them, and excited to see what more they can do in future races.
Well, Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.